Must say, this looks promising. Alert defending. Salah. Mane. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, we see it again, Derek. There's all ways of scoring a goal. Laces outside of the foot. On this occasion, he uses his instep. It's a really, really good finish.
So there we have it. 2-1. Roberto Firmino. And do they mean business on this occasion? Oh, what an opportunity!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
Goals are plenty. 2-2. Sterling. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. Mane. This is Salah. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. We're making high pressing work for them here. He must finish! Oh, a superb save! Aguero. Crossing possibilities. Mendy. Here's De Bruyne. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game. Who's going to win it?
Sterling. And return to Sterling. Surely! And a goal it is to put them in front again! No less than they deserve!
Manchester City goal.
And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback. Virgil van Dijk. Fabinho now. Salah. Now Mane. He's in behind. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long!
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Gabriel Jesus. In the centre. A very good tackle. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Gabriel Jesus. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Chance to do damage. Henderson, high quality defending. And Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession. It's a perfect challenge. Sterling. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Possession given away, unfortunately. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Sadio Mane, who can help the attack in so many different ways. Lee, how do you think he's fared? As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Sterling. Sergio Aguero has it. He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, they know they need to stop him. Mane. Firmino. City did well to win it back. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. He made it look simple, really. And he read it well. And a good-looking ball. Oh, a vital interception. De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero has it. Rodri. Walker. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. Not what Liverpool wanted, the concession of a goal. But can they come up with a coherent reply? And Mohamed Salah now. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. It comes to nothing in the end. Fabinho. Here's Firmino. This could level it. Still a chance. Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
Well, just listen to the noise from the cop. It's absolutely brilliant. They're trying to urge their team back into this.
Walker, Rodri, De Bruyne, Mendy, De Bruyne now, good bit of pressing, Aguero, and foiled by Van Dijk. Jorginho Wijnaldum, good pressure to regain possession, given away by City. Now can they counter clinically? Oh, what an opportunity! Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick! A special moment for him! Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Jesus. Well, disappointing. Into the move. Radical change favoured by Manchester City. It's a triple substitution here. Liverpool have given it away. Gundogan. Now Mahrez. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Mane. In with a chance. And Sadio Mane finishes with aplomb.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Played into the box and clears the danger and giving it away. Virgil van Dijk. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And a chance to whip it in here. Wijnaldum. Firmino. Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And return to Aguero.
Well, just listen to the Liverpool fans. The crowd very much behind them right now. It's been a tough game, but not long to go to see this out.
Fabinho. And fed forwards. Can he take the chance? And a goal it is from Mohamed Salah.
Well, it's become second nature putting the ball in the net for this lad.
Goal for Liverpool, number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Naby Keita. It is advantage Liverpool here. Mane, unable to close down the shot. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Gives it a go. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And the referee has given them a corner. Favouring the short one. And beyond the last defender, offside. Walker. Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus. Really getting stuck in. Applying vigorous pressure. Mahrez. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. This might be ideal for the counter. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. And with that...